In this course, you will learn the three aspects in warehouse management and operation. In the first module, you will learn the warehouse operation, which helps you to select site for a warehouse, understand the factors to design a warehouse, and layout of a warehouse. In the second module, we will look into warehouse management, where you will be able to describe safety and security features, accomplish warehouse administration and procedures, as well as to derive effective flow of a warehouse operation.